Hi, this is the larger of the two owls that came into my call. You can hear the call in the background of the video that I took. This is an example, I guess, of backlighting. Now, I had to go in and change the settings of my manual camera, and I wasn't really able to do that, so I did put it on automatic auto for the video. But I was up at 800 ISO for the D610, that's about as high as you can get. But I took the aperture way down, and I slowed down the shutter speed, and I still couldn't get a good result. So I had to go into the plus or minus on the backlighting, but I didn't really have the time for that. Or I haven't been taking much photography lately. I'm not really up on top of it. But this can show you that you can do a lot better with a little bit of training. There goes the video. Cool, just a little flying. And I missed a lot of shots today with these birds. But they become educated after a time, and they won't come into the call anymore, probably. They've been in a couple of times, maybe. First time they came right in, second time. That's the call they come to. The second time they just sounded back. And this time they came right in. So, you know, getting the owls in wasn't as difficult as getting the photography correct. You really have to be, you know, doing this sort of thing regularly. You can't put it down and go back to it later on. Good luck.